Hello. We have a project here for measurement of gun velocity and then transmitting it to a different location. Could be a radar. We have a transmitting unit comprising of a microcontroller, and there are two inputs which will happen. Logic 1 from 0 in this direction. That means the bullet moves from here to here. So the sensing arrangement is such that when this becomes a 1 and then after that this becomes 1, the velocity is measured here, which is transmitted and been seen here. It also gives, this receiving unit also gives some effect of the kilometers which are displayed in numbers here for certain interface to some other device. We'll see this. So it says the muzzle velocity measure for gun, and it is waiting for the velocity to be transmitted from the transmitter. This has been so designed that it can handle even about 999 kilometers per hour. But then since the distance here we have on the program, we have taken about a meter, and once we make this logic 1 and after that we make this logic 1, we'll find the velocity will be measured here, will be transmitted, will be received here, and will be seen here. And not only that, after that, these numbers also will be displaying by these LEDs, which could be interfaced to any mechanical or any mechanical device for operating those numbers. For example, when I operate this 1 and then again I go 1, so what I find is about 879.879 seconds and 40 kilometers we find. So star, hash, then 0, then 4, then 0. The meaning of star and hash is to activate some of the norms, some of the numbers before entering the 040 kilometers per hour. So this is what we can see it once again. And once we do this and once we this and this, what do we find is it 0.740 seconds, and then the speed, the velocity is about 48. Okay, this one, after that 0, then 4, and then 8. So this is what is the information conveyed to the receiver, and the only the kilometers for certain action to be taking place.